Imagine this. You're in a spaceship, and suddenly, you hit the gas pedal, propelling you to speeds unimaginable. You're now traveling at the speed of light. But what does that really mean? How would the universe look from this cosmic speed limit? And what would it do to time and space around you? The speed of light, a staggering 300,000 kilometers per second, is not merely a measure of speed. In the fabric of the cosmos, it plays a much more profound role. This speed is a fundamental constant of nature, and it influences everything from the way we perceive colors to the structure of space and time itself. Albert Einstein's special theory of relativity, a cornerstone of modern physics, outlines the nuances of light speed travel. It tells us that as we approach the speed of light, time dilates or stretches and space contracts. This means that time would seem to slow down for you and distances would appear to shrink. Now picture yourself traveling at this incredible speed. It's tough, isn't it? That's because our everyday experiences don't prepare us for such a thought experiment. Yet there are fascinating theoretical possibilities to explore. As you approach the speed of light, time for you slows down relative to those at rest. This is known as time dilation. Simultaneously, you would experience a spectral shift, altering your perception of objects, colors, and events. Even the cosmic microwave background, a relic radiation from the Big Bang, would be observed differently from this vantage point. Astronomical objects like stars and galaxies would take on a new appearance as you speed towards them. One intriguing concept is length contraction. At light speed, objects in motion would appear squashed or contracted in the direction of motion. The Doppler effect, a shift in frequency and wavelength of light and sound, would further distort your observations. What about colors? At light speed, the behavior of photons, the particles of light, would shift, altering the colors you see. Traveling at the speed of light, you might feel as if you've reached the end of the universe. According to relativity, time essentially stops at this speed. These concepts naturally give rise to ethical and philosophical questions about time, perception, and reality. However, it's crucial to acknowledge the real-world limitations. Reaching light speed requires infinite energy, an impossibility with our current understanding and technology. To sum up, traveling at light speed would be a mind-bending experience, altering our perception of time, space, and reality. It's a testament to the wonders of physics and the mysteries of our universe. So, feed your curiosity, delve into books, articles, or resources that explore the speed of light and relativity. Remember, every journey begins with a single step, or in this case, a single photon. Thank you for joining this mental voyage at light speed. Until next time, keep exploring, keep questioning, and most importantly, keep marveling at the wonders of our universe.